Happy hunting.
Happy hunting.
Am I taking a selfie or a Matt? Is someone to take a picture? Okay. Okay, you know, I got a bra. Every goddamn day.
Biraz zamanınız kaldı. Gene mi oraya? Oram acaba o da emin değilim de. Lan korkmayın, abartmayın. Ya bir içeriksizim de o kadar değil. Bak direkt. Nokta atışı. Hops. Hadi buradan nereye gitsem? Şuradan şöyle gitsem. Şöyle para edeyim motor. Diririt. Diririt diririt diririt. Bilir başımıza neler gelecek şimdi. Hazır mıyız?
Cool. My turn.
Ya oradan mı kontrol edeceğiz onları? Şaha yapıyorsun.
Junior's in. I need to figure out where I'm taking him.
You're looking for the security guard nearby. Blueprints show it's a EMP protected by a Faraday cage. So it's not going to work unless you stick JR all the way in there. That did sound good. Geronimo!
For a switch box. Gotta be one somewhere.
Nasıl buluyoruz?
Does Junior have a jump button? We got stairs.
Nope. Stairs are his kryptonite. Sorry.
What am I holding on? Nasıl çıkacağım lan ben? Böyle geliyorum. Ona bakıyorum. Nasıl ekleyeceğim işte. Bir saniye dur. Yakalanmayacağım bunu. Keep heading toward the loading base. The security room is just off to one side. Zaten bir şeyleri görmedim vallahi.
This is fun, but don't forget what you came here to do, Marcus.
I haven't forgotten. Just enjoying the ride. All right, Junior's in place. Everybody say night night to Junior. The EMP worked like a charm, Ray.
Yep. Call me pleasantly surprised.
You had doubts?
I always had doubts.
Yeah, sure.
But I also have an excellent poker face.
Get you.
Not a skill, mind you, more due to years of rampant binge drinking. A wrench picked up Titus's default door code. 4545.
Thanks.
Şaşırdık mı ya? Hiç şaşırmam ya.
Systems
Bunlar hala kontrol edemiyoruz ya. Şeylerin gireceği yer var mı? Neydi? Ufak mı? Yok. Bir şekilde illa ben gireceğim. Mi? Şöyle otursam işte. Sanki sakinmiş gibi.
It's code 2. Suspect is implicated in the murder of an SFPD officer. Proceed with extreme caution.
Greetings, fellows. Beni görecekler mi? Şimdi bunu da isteyecek. Nereye gidiyor bilmiyorum ama olsun. İnşallah bir tane vardır. Zıplayınca daha hızlı gidiyor. Başıma bir iş gelecek ama. Hasbinallah. Dur. Köşe bucakta bırakayım da çocuğu. Şimdi. Nerede o? Köprüde. Ay, ha çağırmamışım iyi. Bir an çağırdım diye düşündüm. Pardon. İnşallah bunu yapılır, yoksa adamla girmek zorunda kalacağım.
Units 1029. We have information on a known criminal. Relaying the CTOS coordinates now.
Everything is in order. Bleep, beep, bloop. All clear. Everything is in order. Nothing to report. My systems are operating optimally. Sector sweep complete. Sector sweep complete. Everything is in order. All clear. My systems are operating optimally. Nothing to report. Bleep, beep, bloop. Sector sweep complete.
Dispatched a squad. Suspected arsonist has turned up on CTOS near your location. Engage when ready. Over.
You! Yes, you!
What the hell?
Nothing to report.
We're just going to take you down to the station to have a little
talk. I have a right to be here!
Anything you say may be used against
you. Everything is in order. My systems are operating optimally. All clear. Clear.
All units 1031, an APB has been issued for an escaped felon. CTOS is tracking the suspect's coordinates. Approach with extreme caution.
Nothing to report. Sector sweep complete.
Hey, you!
Everything is in order.
Track him!
everything is in order. Sector sweep complete.
At Titus, security is our business, but technology is our passion.
Don't pay! Hey! This guy shouldn't be here!
Alright, I'm on my way to the server room.
You should be able to walk right up to the database server now. Well, except for all the alarms, lasers, and guys with guns.
Oh, that easy, huh? Thanks.
Sector sweep complete. Is in order. All clear.
Alright, Ray. Send it something your way.
Oh, yeah. That's definitely something. You know, this is gonna take some time to parse. You should be close to a private lift in the CEO's office. My blueprint doesn't show where it goes, which means it's exactly what we're looking for.
Damn, will you look at this place? She even got her own private elevator.
Going down.
Marcus, first impressions on the data you sent me. Looks like Titus has the 10-year plan brewing in some kind of prototype lab.
Alright, let's see what they're keeping in sub-level 6.
And smash the shit out of it.
What Wrench means is find and record evidence that Titus is up to something naughty.
Well, if you want to get technical, sure.
All right, I'm in a nuclear bunker slash parking garage. You got anything else on the prototype labs?
Only that there's one thick-ass iron door in your way. No idea what's behind it if you get through.
When I get through.
While the current Titus Watcher robots have limited offensive capability, we plan to fit them for a much more active role in conflict zones over the next several years. We're currently testing damage resistance within urban suppression contexts. We're also in negotiations with Galilei to build walkers for their space program. Within the next 2 years, Titus will begin field testing assault and defense capabilities of our robots for use in both domestic and military situations. Featuring reliable accuracy and superior reflexes, our robots will provide safer alternatives to soldiers or security personnel. Long-term goals for Titus robots is to construct armor capable of withstanding the strongest ballistic attacks in a combat scenario. In domestic security situations, these new models will easily be able to withstand small projectile attacks, Molotov cocktails, and other improvised riot weaponry.
People, I've recorded all kinds of ridiculous robotic shit down here. Here, you're not gonna believe it.
Anything usable for the video?
Titus and Bloom plan to put CTOS functionality into armed robots and use them against civilians. How does that sound?
Yeah, all too familiar.
What does that mean?
Feeding big data through war machines was a wet dream of some of the Blue Concept grunts when we first were designing the CTOS. I made sure it got the veto back then.
That's why you've been so involved with this one.
Yeah, yeah, I have my suspicions. And now we've got the proof to burn them. Head on out.
Not done here yet. More to see. I'll be in touch. Guys. Guys, I can't even.
Where'd you find?
Oh, I can't even.
Man, why does he get to play with all the toys?
System online.
Alright, I think I got this beast all figured out. Just gotta get it through these security doors. Any ideas?
Listen, if you knock out the fire suppression system, the doors should open as a failsafe.
I can do that.